Hey guys, how you doing? And as you can see today, this is our new series that I was supposed to start yesterday, but it didn't work. It wasn't working for us yesterday, so it's working for us today. And yeah, this is our new series. It is Ark Survival Evolved. And a little bit of caution, this game has a little bit of blood, but not as much so that I don't want to play it on the channel. I just kind of want to play it on the channel for you guys because, yeah, I just kind of want to play it. So we're going to create a new survivor. My friends are already in the game apparently, so... Here we are. Where am I? This is not South Zone 1. Are we in South Zone? Is this South Zone 1? Did you spawn in South Zone 1, dude? Did you spawn in South Zone 2? I swear this is South Zone 2. Yeah, we're in South Zone 2 at the moment. Dude. Shanza. You spawned us in South Zone 2. We're not in South Zone 1. What? Yeah, sure. Here. Alright, guys. Technical difficulties. We'll be back in a second. I'm just going to edit this all together because that was a funny fail for you guys. So, I'll be back in a second with the correct world. Hey, guys. How you doing? Apparently, we fixed it, I think. So, let's create a server. Alright, I'm spawning in. I spawned in. But here we go. So apparently my friends are swimming over there, so let's go over there, guys. But this is Ark Survival Evolved. I finally got to get it for you guys, and I kind of been wanting to do this series for a while. I didn't know how to do it, but I thought we do it every Saturday, so every weekend we kind of do an Ark. And I will be playing like in between episodes, trying to get like level ups and everything for you guys. And so let's head over. This is apparently the easy island, and yeah, it looks kind of like a cool map. Okay, I'm just gonna say already, I have played Ark before. Ark Survival Vault. Do I have ground quarter on? I think I have ground quarter on. Hang on, guys. I have ground quarter on. Where is it? Melee. Oh wow, hit marker. Color, change name. Where is it? I don't know where it is. Anyway, apparently I have ground quarter on. But this is not the usual map. I think it's the plane we generated. I think Shanda accidentally made a plane we generated, or they made changes to the map in the latest update, which they did not. Because I literally just spawned in my own world to see if it did. So let's check the map here. I feel like this is a primarily generated world. Shanza. I think you. Shanza, I think I know what you did. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna run over here quickly, guys, because I want to see something. So I'm just gonna run over here quickly. Take a look at my map. Okay, so this is kind of where we usually build the house. Even though I don't think we're... guys... Shanza, I'm gonna need you to do something. Shanza. I'm gonna need you to do something. Quit the game for a second. Because I just figured out what you did on accident. Okay, guys, so apparently we're staying on this map here. No, There is no end of this island. It's a flammable generator. There is no end to the main island. It's a main island. There is no end. Okay, so guys, we're gonna learn. Can we just go to the regular map, guys? Like, seriously, this is so weird. We won't have to lose our progress on this world. All we have to do is just click a button. There's no, you won't lose the progress on this world. All you have to do is click a button. You guys okay with that? Okay, I just don't like this because it's kind of weird to me. I don't like being in this map. This map is just weird. Plus, Josh doesn't have the gathering rate up, I don't think. No, he does. I don't like it because I don't know where anything is. Like, we don't know where anything is. By the way, guys, you want to know who I'm talking to? I have them in the party at the moment. Like, who are you talking to? I have them in the party at the current moment, and yeah, we're messing around in the party here trying to see what we are going to actually do if we are. But this is kind of our first taste of Ark. I think I might do a single player series on this for you guys, though. I think that'd be fun. But today, we're just kind of starting out. Yeah, I'm leaving. Who would have sent me with a pickaxe? I literally saw it. It was Sean. I know it was Sean though, because he's running away from me. Guys, don't hit me with a pick, okay? Don't hit me with a pick, because then it lowers my food. Don't hit me with a pick. So guys, now what we have to do is get some flint. And then we have to make... Wait, Sean has a tribe. Accept invitation. There we go. Okay. The Mandro tribe of Joshua. Okay. So yeah, guys, what we are gonna do? I have a I've unlocked foundation. I'll just build it in a second. I just need a second. I know. I just need to build it. I'll build it in a sec. I just need to get it. I just need to get a hatchet to be able to build it. There we go. Hatchet. By the way, guys, if you already can tell, yeah, I've played this game many times. This game is a fun game, guys. It's really fun, except my friends just, yeah. They'll get a little annoying sometimes, so. Some Saturdays we might be in our own world, some Saturdays we might be in Shanza's world. And apparently there's a Lichstro here, so I'm gonna kill that once I get a spear. Because I was showing who Shanza is, I was punching you. Also, I'm trying to kill this Lichstro. Come here. Yeah, I told you they don't spawn in the normal raids in the normal islands because it's previously generated. So there we go, guys. So now I think I'm gonna get a little hide because hide is useful early on in the game. So let's get a little hide here. I like my hatchet there. It's easier for me to grab. So let's grab a little hide, 10 hide. It's a good amount of hide, along with some meat to cook in a campfire. So let's pump a little bit more health. And now we can unlock more stuff. So let's unlock this. Let's unlock this. And that's it for now. Okay, sweet. So now let's get our first foundation down. I think I'm gonna put it right, where should I put it? I think I'm gonna put it here, guys. So guys, I think we're gonna set it right here because it'll be a good area to kind of have a lot of resources around us. So let's do that. Let's find foundation. We need wood and fiber, got it. So to get wood, guys, you just go up to retrieve the hatchet and hit RT. By the way, I am playing this on the Xbox One, so there may be a few glitches, because it is still in game preview, which is kind of like a beta, where you can fully roam around. It is kind of a weird game. There is a free trial, if you guys want to go check it out. It's a free trial. Go check it out for yourself. If you like it, then buy it. It's a really fun game. It's only $20 as well. So, yeah, it's really fun. And I guess I'll just kind of play around with you guys here. So, yeah, now I can listen to my friend. Because he was yelling at me the whole time I was saying that. So, what? Oh, okay. Just don't hit me. Okay, just one second. I need to create something. And then we also want to create one of these, and then we want to create these. There we go. Now we're crafting stuff, guys, so we can start building a house. I am starving to death, so that's why I built that campfire, so we can start cooking food. Because that's what we want to do at the start of the game. So now, you're going to need multiple. So there we go. Put that there. And then build this. Dude, why'd you put that there? It's going to... God. Okay. Okay, there we go. Yeah, just put it there. And now we build... Shanza, get out of the way. Can you move? Shanza, can you move? You're still in the armor at the moment, guys. Okay, we need to place down. What I'm gonna get going first, since I am starving to death. I just ate a mezzo so I can stay alive. But what I'm gonna do here is I am gonna throw some wood. I'm gonna throw some wood along with my meat in there. Start cooking that up. And now we are gonna eat a few more berries so we don't starve to death. And we place the foundation there. What we're gonna do today, guys, I'm gonna tell you guys what we're gonna do today for the end of the episode. We're gonna get our whole house built. I'm gonna say that. I'm gonna get our whole house built in today's episode. So that might take a while, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna eat this. Because that should get my food to where I won't have to worry about it. So now let's put this on and that on. There we go. Now we need to get what we need for the rest of the foundations. I want it to be 3x3, so we're gonna need one. We need five more foundations. I'm gonna grab that upgrade. I'll do that later, but I need foundation. That is 20. And if you guys haven't noticed, we do have the timers up on the server. Like, we have like XP gather up and everything. Well, I'll grab that. So yeah, we do have like XP gather up on the server, just so we can have a little bit more fun and kind of get to where we want to be, like, which is like super overpowered really fast. Cause you know that's the fun part of Ark, when you're like super overpowered and you can just destroy anything. That's the fun part of Ark. That's always fun in Ark, is just walking around destroying everything. And now we need more fiber. Got it. So guys, we need more fiber, and I am starving to death, guys. So hang on, just give me a second here, and then I'll go grab the cooked meat out of the fire. Just give me a second. I'm just gonna grab some fiber here first. So we can, And by the way, guys, maybe we'll play on a server with you guys one day. If a lot of people start watching and we get like a certain amount of likes one day, maybe I'll start playing on a server with you guys. It might be fun. Legolord, I'm starving and you just ate it all. Did you guys see that? I said I was starving, and then Legolord walked up and he was like, "You can't eat," and just ate it all. That was hilarious. Okay, so we'll craft these four, and we're gonna wait for some more meat to pile up in here. And as we craft, I'm gonna have to eat a lot of food. By the way, guys, the reason why I'm starving is because I keep pumping health, and when you pump health, your food goes down because it's trying to recover your health. So that's why we keep getting starved. to death. That's why we keep starving, is because I'm pumping health. But I'm trying to get to 200 health before we pump anything else. Because I always think that's a good idea. An arc is to pump just health until you are like kind of like in a good position. And now I need two more foundations after this one. After I place down these last two, I'm gonna need two more foundations. So Shanza, can you move? Shanza, move. Shanza, could you? Shanza, I. Now that box is in the way. Where is the box? There it is. Okay, cloth pants. Wait. As you can see, guys, now my health is fully regenerated. Gonna pop those on. My health is fully regenerated. We only need two more foundations, which means that we will need a little bit more thatch and fiber. Got it. So I need some. So by the way, we are cold. I know it doesn't. That doesn't hurt you though, unless you're ice cube. Your snowflake is just a. Your snowflake is just a warning. It doesn't hurt you until you're ice cubed. So that's that. Let's grab a little bit of fiber here, so we can get our last, hopefully, two foundations crafted. And it's exactly two that we are gonna craft. There we go. Craft that, those two foundations. And then we can make, I only need one. Oh, you guys are probably screaming your screen. You only need one foundation. Yeah, okay. Well, you know what we can do now? We can make kind of like a cool entrance. I just took the 7 meat out of the inventory, out of the thing, because I need to eat like 4 of them to get my food back up, because I need to get my health, my food full. When you eat your food full, you replenish, it doesn't go down fast enough, and when you eat meat, it doesn't go down fast either. And by the way, guys, I'm going to place this last extra foundation I made. It's going to take down my water. I'm going to put this last extra foundation I made here, so we can kind of like jump into the water, and so we can have a pipeline into the water, into the house. So that's going to be an idea that I'm going to do. And now, wall craft item. I need more fiber. Got it. Shanza is just throwing me stuff left, right, and center. He's throwing me. Sweet. I have the full set now. Okay, cool. So now we have the full set of armor. So that is awesome. And I am at level 8 now. Okay, sweet. So if I grab a little bit more fiber from over here. By the way, guys, this is a primo regenerated. Again, we'll be playing on different servers every time. Like, we could be playing on my private server, and then we could be playing on this server one day. You know, it's going to vary on what we're going to do. What we're going to do is going to vary on what I'm kind of in the mood for doing. Like, am I in the mood for playing with friends? Are all my friends active to be able to play? You know, it's kind of going to vary. I know I'm going to mostly probably be in my private server, though. So be ready for that. Because this well is hosted by Shanza. Go follow him on YouTube. It's Blue Cheese Gaming, I believe. He doesn't have any videos posted, but yeah. It's Blue Cheese Gaming, and he does some videos. I don't really follow him, so I don't really watch. I don't follow him, but I'm... What? And the channel apparently isn't out yet. I don't know why, but it's not out yet. The channel isn't out yet. It's like a boo. So that's weird. That his channel isn't out, but he told me to shout us out his channel. So that's kind of weird, but you know, it's usual. So guys, let's do that there. And guys, tell me if you want more arc videos. Like, we don't have to do it every Saturday. We could do it like 2 days in the week. We could do it like Saturday and Sunday. You know, we could. Tell me if you guys want more arc, because I could definitely do so much more arc. I can definitely do more arc for you guys. Apparently, I just ate a narco berry seed. Did I bring up my top four? No, I did not. Okay, see. So, there is those set down. And now, I kind of want to build a torch. And the reason why I wanted the torch is because it's nighttime at the moment. Well, it's not all of them placed down. I have more, but I kind of wanted to build a torch. Place that there. Oh, I placed the torch in the wrong spot. Okay, so let's now place the torch there. There we go. Torch is in the correct spot now. Now, access inventory. There's five cooked meat in the fire if anyone wants it. Oh yeah, I still have walls that I can place down. Okay, sweet. We're gonna do a two-level house. So that is that. Now, if I just make that, and then, yeah. What? We're in South Zone 1, yeah. We're in South Zone 1. No, we're in South Zone 2, I think. Wait, I think we're in South Zone 2. I don't know where we are. But we're here. And apparently you guys want to stay here, so. Let's just stay here. So, walls. We need thatch. And guys, this is going to be one of the reasons why I'm going to be playing on my private server, because sometimes Shanzo will get too far away from the house and you can't go in it. So that's one of the reasons why. It's because, oh god, I just dropped my controller. It's because Shanzo will get too far away from the house and then you'll be like, Shanzo, stop, stop. And yeah, that'll happen a lot. Yeah. So we're gonna get our house finished. I am probably gonna do some time lapse during this sometimes, because it's arc just takes a while to do. I mean, sometimes I spend like 3 hours doing arc and I don't do anything. So you know, arc takes a while. But it's a fun game to play still, even though it does take like a really ridiculously long time. I'm gonna do my anagrams while I'm sitting here talking to you guys. Yeah, I know it does take a really ridiculously long time, but it's a fun game still. It's kind of like, I kind of told my friends, it's kind of like survival. It's kind of like Minecraft with dinosaurs, guys. That's kind of what Ark is Minecraft with dinosaurs. So if you guys remember that, you'll be able to have some fun in this game, just like I do. Let's hold my torch so I stay warm, and I'm gonna keep putting up the walls of the house here. So let's get our thatch walls out. Shanza, do you want to be in charge of making the storage chests? Since you're a higher level than me, do you want to start making the storage chests? I'm gonna drop these and these. Oh god, I think I just dropped my torch. As I was running, I think I dropped my torch. Yep, there it is. And now, guys, what I need is to get some more thatch walls. There. We need more thatch, guys. And we leveled up. Yeah, the goal of this episode is just gonna get the house done, because I'm kind of doing that already. I'm just kind of like working on the house, and then we'll have like taming episodes. We'll have like the goal of this series of my private server. I don't know what the goal of this server is, because Shanza hasn't told me it yet. But the goal of this of my private server is, when we're on it, is gonna be to defeat all the bosses and get the tech 2 armor. No, I'm not sure if we will get there ever in this game, but we will try most definitely. We'll try most definitely to do it. So you know, it'll be we'll just all be doing it along the way. We'll all be working along the way to do this stuff. Because I know Ark is kind of popular now, and it's kind of not. And see, again, this is why we're going to be on a private server. Because someone punches you, and then they just run away. And they knock you out, and you hate them. So, you know, that's why we're kind of be playing on a private server. If you guys... I see that spear. Can you guys make me a spear, actually? Why I keep crafting... Why I keep making the house? Can you... Make me a spear, please. I know they just hit me, guys. This is kind of our outline of our house. I'm still gotta do something. One more thing. We have to make a second level. We're gonna make this too high. Just like every house will have. I need to drink some water. And I need to eat some stem berries. Get my tapor down. And then drink some more water because stem berries lower your water. Oh, they're still lowering it. Okay. Well, once the berries all fully take in, we'll see how much water we have left. But, let's see here. What are we... We want to build some more walls. So if we want to build some more walls, we need more thatch. Got it. And now we need some thatch. So yeah, guys, this is probably going to be a long video. I'm sorry for that, but it's just kind of... My Ark videos, I'm going to say it already. My Ark videos are probably going to be long videos. So, yeah, that's that. And my Ark videos, again, long videos because I like Ark and I want to get this most enjoyment out of it as possible. We have already hit level 10, so... We now have 200 health, and we are now gonna unlock some more hammergrams. So unlock that hammergram, and then we're gonna unlock all the wooden hammergrams after this hammergram I unlock. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna scroll down as we can get to that wall. We need a little bit more fiber. Got it. Now, I know we're overburdened, so I think I'm gonna bring these back. Gotta hold my torch. Now, I will also show you like some dinos in Ark and a lot of things that you can, funny things you can do in Ark that Shanza has shown me because he is like the glitch finding master in every game you ever play. Bucci's Gaming is like the glitch find. If you ever play with Bucci's Gaming, he's the glitch finding master. Like, if you ever play with him, one time I was playing. And he somehow glitched through the wall. I was playing Destiny with him, and the door closed, and we were supposed to get through the wall, and he glitched through it. So that was kind of a great experience to be in with him. He got so many things in Battlefront by glitching. He's gotten like some hot contracts by glitching, right? So now I need door frames. So for that, we're gonna need fiber. Got it. Okay. So let's go grab some fiber. Shanza, if you hit LB and then the opposite button is paused, you can type in the chat and I'll be able to see it and they will be able to see it. So they'll be able to see you talking to them, basically. So in the top left-hand corner, you'll see the chat. If Shanza hits LB and the opposite button is paused, he'll chat to you guys. So that's another torch because I accidentally threw one on the ground. So if we pick this up, we can go and throw it on the ground. And then we can bring it out this time. Shanza just said, see, Bob Lillard just said hi to you guys. So, all you guys, say hi to Legolo in the comments. He will be looking for those comments that say hi to himself. Legolo, you can't say hi to yourself, by the way, in the comments. Because that'd be just sad. if y'all are so nice to see popping up in the comments, hi to myself. That'd be just strange. 3. There we go. What? Oh, did I see it? I only see Legoland so far. If you hit the opposite button, it's pause, and then LB at the same time, you should be able to open the chat. And that will allow you to it's the stone overweighing me. Got it. And then I'll allow you to type. See, Shanza, the host, just said hi. You see it in his bubble there. And Shanza, if you go to the party, this is a cool feature. If you go to the party, and you go to party controls, and you hit switch to game chat, they should be able to hear you over the game's mic. Because Ark has a game mic feature. So do that, and then they can hear you over the game mic. And I'll do that too, so you can hear me. So I'll show you. Wait, hang on. I can't hear it because I'm in the party. So guys, give me a second. We're going to switch over to game chat here. I'm going to go into party control, switch to game chat. Shanza, hi. Can you say something? There you go. You guys can hear him there. He's in the game chat, but I'm going to switch back over the party chat so I can hear Legolord. So switch back over to party chat. Yeah, Legolord's in chat as well, but if Legolord says something, it'll be heard over the viewer, so he's not going to say anything because of that. But guys, switch back over to party chat, to a party chat. Just go and hit switch to party chat. And there I am. So there we go. I'm back. Hunt? Give me a minute. I was like seeing what he said, and I'm like, oh, Hunt. Give me a sec, dude. I'm putting in things, like the doors. There we go. That's one door, guys. And now, you guys were wondering probably why I built 3 doors. And not 4 doors, because we placed a door wrong. Because we placed a door wrong. Looks terrible. Because we placed a door like this. And now we should be able to just place a door frame. Look back here. Can I rotate it? There we go. Had to rotate it there, guys, because it was placed in the wrong direction. I think it was because the way I placed the foundations, but it was placed in the wrong direction. That one didn't. Don't know why that one didn't, but now we'll place a door, and I guess I have to build another door, because I think I placed it. So there we go. Alright, Shanza, hang on. I'm placing something in the house. Just don't go far away. There you go. Now we have a kind of a cool house. By the way, these are storage boxes. They're used to store stuff. If you guys didn't know what they are in Ark, they are storage boxes. So now what we are going to do in here is craft these. And now what we are doing is placing that there, and now we are placing that there, and now we also have to, yeah, I can hear you. Place that there, guys. Now we kind of have a small room. I think I'm going to place like some wooden pedestals in here. What we're going to do is we're going to put a pipe through this door so we can get water easily. It's kind of a cool idea that Legolord taught me how to do. And Shanza, you're going a little too far away. Shanza, I'm stuck in the house, Shanza. Thank you. Okay, no, I'm stuck, Shanza. Okay, there we go. Wait, close the door. Whatever. Teleport me to Shanza. Okay, jump. There we go. Shanza, could you stop? Could you go back to the house, please? I'm trying to do something at the house. This video is all about making the house, not hunting. It's the next video, Shanza. Can we just go back? Can I just go back to the house? Can you come towards me? Can you come towards back? Can you come back towards the house? Okay, thanks, Shonda. Because this video is all about making the house. It's not about hunting. Yeah, guys, that'll be the next video. We'll be hunting. Shonda and me and Legolord. Or I'll be starting my own private server. Because I haven't yet. So that's... Either we'll be starting a private server, guys. Or we'll be working here with Shonda to hunt. That'll be the next episode. But, you guys, don't turn on here, guys. Because we are still going to finish this house. I have to, and I still edit this and record this, and it is 4 o'clock. So I have a long day of editing to do, because I still have to post my second video as well. So that will be hard to do. I need fiber. Anyways, I know, oh God. No, get that tool out of my hand. Okay, yeah, I know, you can't get these in the rocks unless you harvest the rocks, which I'm not gonna do, because it's gonna overweigh me. Just craft the sickle. I know, that's what someone's saying in the comments. Guys, remember, I'm only level 12. And what are we gonna pump? Oh yeah, wait. Because then we can carry more things on us. Then I'm gonna get up to 200 weight. I think I'm gonna get us up to 200 weight, so that'll be our new task for like stuff to do. And now we're gonna craft walls, 7 more of them. That's probably enough to actually finish the house. Here comes Shonda back in the house. Shonda, turn around. See, I'm coming towards the house, walking in slow-mo. Shonda, jump. Jump and crouch. Can you crouch? You know, just hold the. See, you're no. Just press it. Don't hold it. Just press it, the crouch button, and then you kind of see you on the ground right now. You're crawling at the moment, but you can like do like a crouch kind of motion as well. And are our beards growing? Yeah, they are. So in our next episode, my beard might be grown because we're gonna do a little bit of stuff off camera, such as like make the house like, yeah. Well, I think we're gonna do the interior kind of like maybe on the next episode as well. We'll be hunting and doing the interior of the house, or we can do the interior in this video. What do you guys want to do? Do you guys want to do the interior in this video and kind of get the house interior ready? Hey, Shonda, can you go hunting to get me some hide? I need some hide. Guys, who just clubbed me? It was Shonda, guys, because Shonda's telling me it wasn't me. So yeah, guys, when Shonda feeds me all these stim berries, then I'll wake up and punch him. All right, so now what we're gonna do is we are all in the same tribe, so we will be able to access everything we make, and we will throw that there. And now I'm gonna throw this guy here. And I am gonna, I'm out of water. Oh, I'm dehydrating. This is why I build my house so close to water. Jackson, I'm gonna drown. Legolord built a club. I'm drowning back here, guys. I'm drowning. Thank you for dragging me out of the water. But if you, hi, okay. I'm here, okay, I'm back, okay. Guys, don't punch each other, okay? That's a new rule in this tribe. You can't punch each other. You can't get back in from there. You gotta get back in from the front of the house. Alright, so guys, now what we're gonna do is finish this up. Once we get, like, bows and arrows, it's gonna be really fun. Who is the weapons guy? Whoever he is, can you make him a spear? Look at that, guys. One wall too many I just crafted. So now I'm dehydrating again because Legolord had to give me stim berries to wake me up. So I gotta go and do that. So someone craft me a spear. By the way, guys, there actually is a way to get in the back of this house if I go into sprint mode and then run, jump, and not hit B, then I can make it. If I go into run, jump mode, we go into sprint mode, and then I run and jump. Yeah, it's gonna work, so hang on. Run, jump. Oh, I hit the door that time. He goes, run and jump. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Okay, I'm just gonna go around. Because someone made me a spear. Thank you, Legolord. And now we are gonna make, we're gonna up our weight again. So now what do we have to make, Z-Man, to make, finish this house up? Now we have to make ceilings, which are easier to make than walls. They're kind of like in the middle of walls and foundations in like the making process, because they are not as thick as foundations, but they are as big as them, so they need a little bit more than ceilings. But we can only craft two for some reason. Oh God. What did you just type in the chat? Presents. Oh God. Is my tapor still rising? If it is, I'm gonna feed myself a few. My tapor's still up. Okay, there went. It went. Tapor's down. Okay. What's the presents? Wooden shields. Got it. So now we have wooden shields, as you guys can see there. And now I'm gonna equip this. And I'm kind of rushing now, guys, because this video's becoming super long. Now I'm gonna get a lot of this stuff done off camera, because yeah. If anyone can toss me some hide, I can make a bed. You made a bed? Where'd you make it? Where'd you put it? Oh, it's right there. Alright, that is great that we now have a bed. I'm gonna rename the bed. Home. One. There we go, guys. We're renaming the bed home one. So we know what this bed, where this bed is. And now, guys, we have a few more things to do. We have to finish up the ceiling. Shanza, I'm also gonna need stone so I can make a mortar and pedestal and then finish off the house with a mortar and pedestal. So, Shanza, give me stone and put it in one of the chests. So, I'm gonna grab that. And now, four more of these. And guys, don't worry, I'm gonna prep for the next episode in hunting. We're probably not gonna like level up or anything. We're probably gonna get like some good like more spears and stuff in case our spears break. Now I have thatch. Shalanda, can you be the weight horse? I'll be the everything, but can you be the weight horse? Shalanda loves being the weight horse. Okay, now I only need, yeah. You unlock what? Yeah, you be defense, yeah. Yeah, I don't like doing that stuff. Okay, now I need four more ceilings. Move. Four more ceilings, so let's just grab everything. Let's just grab some thatch. Some thatch. There's the tree. Some thatch. Some fiber. Yeah, you can see me failing there. Guys, definitely subscribe to this channel, comment, like, do everything you guys do. I'm not ending this video, but I'm just saying, definitely subscribe. Also, remember, Blue Cheese Gaming will be out sometime this series, and I'll be saying when he's out, so always, don't kill me. You're killing me. You just broke everything on me. Now I'm gonna have to use the hide that I was gonna use to make the house to repair my stuff. And I'm also gonna have to eat my two, my last two cooked meats to heal myself. And now I will heal myself, but I need to get the ceilings. There they are. Three more exactly. Okay. That means I think I'm gonna need one more after this, because I'm gonna need one more after this. Now, we will finish up this video right here by placing down the final ceiling, which is gonna be fiber. Got it. It is. We now have fiber. And guys, remember, always like, comment, subscribe. Go check out my other series as well. I think my other series are really cool as well. And that is a dino that I have never seen before. They probably added it in the latest update. Where did you tame this? You should tame this. This is a dino you should tame. Club it. Or not. Club it. Yes. Stop. Okay. Does anyone have any raw meat? Or, wait, does berries do it? Wait, who put fiber in it? It's gonna wake up in any second now. Wait, why can't I put anything in it? Why can't I put anything in its inventory? It's gonna wake up now. Wait, why can't I move? Guys, oh god. Guys, it's top floor, is it zero, but it's not waking up. It's glitched. We glitched it. Can you guys move? I need to move. Can you guys move? Thank you. It's prime meat with Ed. Okay, now let's finish off the house by making our final ceiling and placing it down here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I placed it wrong. Demolish. Luckily, I had backups. Okay. Now, we should get the house effect everywhere we are in the house. Which is cool, which means you heal faster. And is this fire cooking? Because if this fire is cooking, I'd love it. I'd love this fire if it's cooking. Yep, it is. And we should probably put it out. And we should eat the food that the fire gave us. So that is that. And so guys, that is basically the house. I am actually gonna finish this video off here because that is the house done. The interior is kinda done. I kinda still need to finish up a few things in the interior, but that'll be in another episode where I just kinda showcase the house and its full kind of potential, and its full potential that I made it in. And yeah, guys, I think I'll see you guys later. So, bye guys. Actually, wait, do we have any hide in any of these chests? Yeah, we do, sweet. I need this hide, and then I need to look. Do we have any stone? There it is, sweet. I'll take that stone, and now I can make one. Wooden pedestal. This will complete our house, basically, guys. That's why I made it. Because this wooden pedestal is about to complete our house. I'm green for a second. There it is. So there, guys, there's the wooden pedestal. I'm actually gonna demolish this fireplace, because I'm gonna put another storage box here. And then our new fireplace will go over here. So, hey guys, I'll now finish the video. I'll see you guys in the next Saturday, where we will end the episode there. So, I'll see you guys all later. So see you guys later. Bye. Oh, what? I couldn't hear you guys.